And this is kind of a rugby ball. So this is how it looks. Put the string, put it around your thumb and your pinky. Same with the other side without any cross. Now take your index, slip it in this string. Same with the other index, inside this string. Now this one, flip it over your thumb. Take the loop which is there already in your thumb. Same with the other side. Take this one, take it out like that, and take the thumb out. With the pinky, take it out like that. Take out the loop which is already there, like that. And again the same, like that. You see? Now your index, leave your index, and you get a rubber.